I talked to the top travel agencies, and they said, well, you can't go back there, and you're not allowed back there. Nobody's allowed back there. It's the Darien Gap. That seriously piqued my curiosity. I asked them about being back there, and they said, are you in the military? I said, no. And they said, are you doing scientific research? And I said, no. We're riding bicycles. I feel like I had the perfect team back there. I had Chaz from San Francisco. And then there's Austin, the stunt double in Hollywood film Premium Rush. And there's Manuel, a photographer from Puerto Rico. Centerfront is Panama's elite border police. They're the ones that control access to the Darien Gap. The Darien Gap is a swath of jungle, no roads, in between Panama and Colombia. The captain and a couple people in Yaviza said, you can't ride your bikes through this part of the jungle. We're used to hearing that at home. You know, you can't ride your bikes there. That's not rideable. So we were like, yeah, whatever, you know, we're gonna ride it, we'll do it, who cares? Big mistake.
Yeah, that is not good.
I was certainly concerned about the FARC. The FARC is the Colombian leftist military, and they have various dealings with cartel and with trafficking cocaine and have had all kinds of bad history. They certainly don't want to see some American back there like me with cameras on my head.
FARC just cross around, they notice our presence here, so they think we just should leave right now.
The experience had me drawing on everything that I could possibly fathom and imagine. It was the ultimate test.
We did it. We finally did it.
We get to go home now.